Yeah, dude, you're looking like white Bruce Lee.